think it's a fair battle with Sonya Deville.
Well, there will be a ref, but Sonya can't wear a ref shirt because it's going to be a match.
Yeah, I guess you need a ref.
Yeah, this is a match as well. Kevin Owens and Seth Rollins against the Usos. This is what at stake. In Usos' victory, Rollins forfeits his Universal title opportunity next week at the Rumble. However, if Rollins wins, the Usos barred from ringside for the Roman Reigns-Rollins match. And look at this, Rollins quickly scooping up Jimmy Uso. And Jimmy has got a kick out. Backslide now by Rollins, looking for a quick victory here over the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Roll through again. Shoulders down and a kick out. Rollins has a score to settle. The Usos showed up this past Monday night on Raw after the Rollins-Lashley-Barnburner in the main event. And they double super kicked Seth Rollins, sending a message from the Universal Champion Roman Reigns, again doing Reigns' dirty work.
Dirty work or just looking out for their cousin. Looking for these ruthless folks of Nashville are looking for tables early.
And Pat, did you see the look on Roman Reigns' face when Jey Uso quickly accepted the challenge of Rollins and Owens tonight?
Was it Jey or was it Jimmy?
Kick out. I believe it was Jey.
Jey said, "Yeah, we're in." They got a lot of confidence, as they should. The longest reigning. Oh,
and again,
my
a
God.
Kick out.
That thing was almost over.
Kick right to the midsection, and there's Roman looking on. You have to wonder what is going through the champ's mind. Obviously has to be concerned.
I mean, it's hard to put your place in the mental state of the greatest of all time, Roman Reigns. I don't think my brain could ever really reach that type of level.
But Pat, there's no doubt the Usos have been so responsible for Roman Reigns retaining the Universal Championship for a record 508 days.
Any good team is a family, and any good family is going to look out for each other. They have been on top of this business for 508 days. Longest reigning SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
Yeah.
Longest reigning Universal Champions. One family looking out for each other.
And Rollins backing the other corner. Jimmy Uso. Tag made. Here comes Kevin Owens. KO had quite the night on Monday Night Raw, Pat. He knocked off the United States champion, Damian Priest. He's going to get a future championship opportunity. Tag made again. Here's Rollins.
It is great to see Kevin Owens back here on Friday night. Welcome anytime.
KO are looking... And he will be a part of the Royal Rumble match next Saturday night, a week from tomorrow. Looking to win that event for the first time in his career.
We talk about Seth freaking Rollins saying, hey, if me and Kevin Owens, who I don't know if they've ever been a tag team together, I should have done more research.
Well, they have been, and they've developed some sort of weird friendship. A friendship of convenience, I would say, over on Monday Night Raw.
I mean, that's a lot of faith. He could lose his opportunity tonight.
Rollins up to the top rope, and... That is Jey Uso running to distraction. It allows Jimmy to take control. Rollins falling to the mat hard.
And this is what the benefits are of being a well-oiled machine like the Usos.
Well, your brothers, so I mean...
Well, not just brothers. I believe they are twins.
Oh, double team again. Jey Uso knocking down Rollins. You know, Seth Rollins also... made a point that is true, Pat. Roman Reigns has never been able to knock off Seth Rollins in the big time important matches. Reigns has never been able to get it done against Seth. And if the Usos lose here tonight, they're barred from ringside. Roman has got to be sweating it.
What are we even talking about? That was a completely different Roman Reigns. And Seth mentioned it earlier. When Seth, Mox, and Roman were roaming around arenas everywhere doing their thing, it was a different Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns is at a different level now.
But an argument can be made that it's a different Seth Rollins as well, Pat. Oh, and Rollins exploding out of the corner, taking out Jimmy Uso.
I agree. It is a much different Seth Rollins. It's a much different Mox. It's a much different Roman Reigns. They have all matured and grown and changed. But Roman's the greatest now, and Seth is not.
And KO with a chop to the Usos. The Usos have been reigning as SmackDown Tag Team Champions a record 187 days. Oh, and there's the senton by KO. Their cousin Roman Reigns, a record 508 days. He's Universal Champion. All that could come crashing down next Saturday night at the Rumble. And Kevin Owens with a cannonball.
He just had two words for him.
KO heading up to the top rope. Jey Uso running interference. Kevin Owens, though, wasting little time, going back up top again. KO lowering the knees up. Jimmy got the knees up.
Jey with a little
super kick
of Kevin Owens earlier.
KO not completely out of the ring. And now the attack by the Vicious Usos, who are in control. Rollins